cooperation is interesting whenever it makes sense, because cooperation is about synergy, is not a matter of charity, is not humanitarian action.
How can we together invent the future?
The priority should be to have an honest and robust neighborhood policy.